Persuasion through speeches and books is too often discarded for disruptive demonstrations.